young Canadians have sparked Toronto's interest in speed skating. With their 1-2 finish, it has proved the depth of this Canadian team. And with the return of Francois Hamelin to the podium, this might be a bounce back season. They expect a full house here today, and the skaters are ready to go to the start, Scott.
Thanks very much, Melissa Hollingsworth. And it is.